Crab cake stuffed shrimp. Combine a half a cup of mayo, 1 egg, 2 teaspoons of Old Bay. Mix it all together. Add in 3/4 of a cup of panko or breadcrumbs. Add in 1 pound of crab meat. Gently fold it all together, form a mini crab ball, and secure it with a skewer. Put it on a sheet pan and sprinkle it with Old Bay and butter. And bake it in the oven at 350 for 15 minutes. We deliver nationwide. Just check us out at crabplace.com.